Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
코앞에서,
which means
in front of the nose in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
코앞에서, 코앞에서, 코앞에서.
One more time.
코앞에서, 코앞에서, 코앞에서.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.